Your foot landing way past your hips, that's not a position of maximum force application. You're slowing yourself down by landing here. And what the treadmill does, it gets you into this sort of rhythm where you're gonna land your foot here in front of you, and then the treadmill is gonna take it back behind you. That's not a normal running stride. And so that's why we advocate for you to run on normal grass. I want you to think of this area right here as your power stroke. That's where it wants to land for maximum force application, but also injury prevention. Then we're gonna go even to the next incline position, foot comes up and lands there, even more directly right underneath my hips. So as you can see, as we transition from a flat surface to a more inclined position, your foot tends to reach less, which is a good thing. That's gonna save your hamstring from overreaching, and it's gonna allow you to provide maximum force into the ground. But the problem with a treadmill is it's not a natural running stride. This belt is whipping your foot back. That doesn't happen in the real world, which is why we advocate running in the real world. This is perfect. This is a perfect illustration. There. Foot is, incline is flat, hips are here, foot lands here. Okay, now we're gonna go to a higher incline, and I want you to notice where the foot lands. Foot lands directly underneath this hips. Straighten the power stroke. It's a shorter stride, allows me to land right underneath the hips. That's a proper stride. So, if you still wanna do your treadmill running, my suggestion is up the incline. Two reasons. One, you're gonna get a better workout because you're running on the incline. But two, you're going to save your hamstrings from doing that overreaching that tends to happen when you're doing a treadmill walk or a treadmill run. See that? That's not a good position to be landing your foot in. Foot should be landing more down here with not so much of a lean. This leg should be almost straight. But that's the sort of things that we do when we walk on a treadmill.